Before we continue tonight, I want to take a moment to recognize Baylor center Isaiah Austin. You may have heard about Isaiah. He is one of the nation's best collegiate players and was expected to be picked tonight before the discovery just a few days ago that he had a genetic disorder called Marfan syndrome and is no longer able to play competitive basketball. Like the other young men here tonight, Isaiah committed himself through endless hard work and dedication to a potential career as a professional basketball player, and we wanted to make sure he fulfilled at least this part of his dream. So it gives me great pleasure to say that with the next pick in the 2014 NBA Draft, the NBA selects Isaiah Austin from Baylor University.